Hello, everybody. The time is now just past 10 o'clock, and I've been up for a while. And so today it is Monday, February 29th, and so it's the end of the month now, and so my email is like full of this spam email. All these companies are like making these puns and jokes and the sales, like, oh, get a 29% off, or the leap year, get one extra of this, or stuff like that. It's like all these bunch of jokes related to the leap year, and the companies are trying to use that to sell extra stuff on the internet and stuff like that. It's really, really annoying. And so, talking about annoying, I just got off the phone with the bank, like the original bank that I bank with. And since I turned 18 years ago, when I'm doing the banking by myself, I am getting more and more dissatisfied with the bank that I'm with now. And so I just closed down my savings account from my original bank because, like, you know, sometimes when you're saving and stuff and you work really hard for your money, and then sometimes the life stuff happens and then you have to dig into it or else you're gonna die. And then the fees with this bank that I'm using right now is just absolutely getting ridiculous. And so I just decided to make an adult choice, and I just decided to close the account. And so I'm not going to be paying extra fees when I don't have to. And so if I bitch about it all day long, and then so why do I have to pay it? So right now I am still stuck with one of their accounts because I've got other obligations tied to it. And so it's going to be too much of a hassle to change right now. And so right now, so I'm going to be changing to the new habits with this bank here now. So every payday now, I'm going to be moving money over to this new bank. And so hopefully I can change my habits, and I can hopefully change and save for a vacation this year. And so, yeah, because with this bank, most of the stuff is done online, and they do not charge fees, even if you use it, if you have to use the account and stuff like that. And so, like I say, it's a one way to pay less fees. And so hopefully things in 2016 will get better for me. And sometimes you just have to take certain action to start things going. And so it's not a really big step, it's just a little baby steps, but it's just the way things are right now. And so if I have a chance to pay less fees, I'm going to be paying less fees. So I'm going to be trying to start something new for 2016. And so, yeah, not much else too crazy besides that. And after getting off the phone with the bank, I feel like I need to make a cup of coffee because the wait wasn't that bad on the 1-800 phone number. It was only just like a not even a 10-minute wait. But so, gonna start my day off with a cup of coffee, and it turned pretty chilly actually today. It is right now -6 at the moment, and when I closed out the vlog last night, it started to foggy, and then it actually started to snow for a little bit. So the white stuff has come back again, so no wonder why there are so many people getting sick right now, because of this up and down, the temperature dips and stuff like that. So right now, I'm just going to be making my cup of coffee, and I'll be seeing you guys in a little bit. Oh, and also, while we are talking about money here, I finally got to take a peek at the receipt when we went to the keg last Friday, and so because Matthew paid for the rest of the balance, and so I was really, really happy with the service that I got at the keg last week, and I wrote them a good comment online. And so I never saw the receipt till yesterday night, and Matthew actually gave a pretty good tip for the girl, and I'm really, really shocked at Matthew. And so, yeah, but the girl did a good job last week, and so, yeah, was it last week that we went to the keg? I forgot about that. And so, yeah, so today for Monday, I am day off today. And again, I don't really have any plans to do anything today. And so, because last night we had pizza for dinner, so probably gonna have pizza for breakfast. All right. Oh, and so I gave my copy of the video that I did for the nibbling with the neighbors. So go check out the neighbors, the channel, Val and Kevin. So I hope they sort it out. And so, yeah, and so I'm very excited to see my nibbling with the neighbors on the neighbors channel soon. All right. So here is my big healthy plate of pizza for breakfast. And so these meatballs here was actually really, really good. I really, really like it. And so, yeah. But the only other problem I find with the pizza 73 is I don't know if it's like the recipe with their dough or something. It's a little bit greasy, and so the best dough is actually the Domino's pizza, the dough there. But sometimes, like I said, the last few pizza takeouts, I got Domino's, and so I'm starting to get tired of Domino's because Domino's does not have much choices for toppings, and so that's why I went with Pizza 73 this time, and they actually have that deal, so yeah, so like, why not, guys? So right now, I'm having a healthy breakfast. Hey guys, and we are home now, and so the only thing that I did today was, when I say we are home was because today is my day off, and I just did not want to bum around the house doing nothing. So I just wanted to go out and about to hang out and just kill some time. And guess what? Maybe Matthew can find the footage for that because we have a security camera at our house. And so right when I went out of the house, the first time this winter season, I did not even slip at all at the train stations or whatnot. And I slipped at home and I landed right on my bum. And so right now my whole body is so sore. And so, yeah. And so I went to a late lunch at Subway, and you can tell that we've been there a long time, a lot of times, and even the guy working there was asking me, basically, well, he doesn't know our names, but he knows Matthew, and he's like, where's Matthew? And he even basically asked where he is, and so, yeah, so, and then on the way, we got a few things at Costco. We are low on Q-tips, so we got some Q-tips. And this is the thing for Matthew's contact lens. And got a thing of Doritos. Matthew was craving Doritos for some reason. And then I was craving for this dumplings. These are the Alberta dumplings. And I actually saw them advertise them on Facebook, that they were saying they're selling them at Costco now. And these are the Alberta dumplings. And these are made in Alberta. Made in Alberta. So yeah. So I'm really, really excited about this big giant bag of dumplings because this is a very good brand of dumplings. And so hopefully today Matthew will pull out the exciting footage of me slipping on my bum, and then I will show all of you guys that. Okay, guys.